chubby little pumpkin sat in a patch, waiting breathlessly to see just who was gonna snatch him. He pumped himself up, he kept himself clean, 'cause it was just a few days until Halloween. A pretty little cutie in a lavender dress saw our boy and picked him up. Then she began to caress him. She hugged him and she squeezed till they were cheek to cheek. She almost dropped him on his bottom when he started to speak. Could I make a small suggestion? Like to ask you just in case you would remember this request when you're designing my face. He said, please, 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 please give me a smile. I'm only gonna be here for the littlest while. Don't wanna be the jack-o'-lantern scaring away every candy-loving kid who's trick-or-treating today. No one wants a friend who only can frown, turn up the ends of my mouth instead of turning them down. Looking like a monster really isn't my style, so please make me pretty, please give me a smile. He was a little bit worried, a little perplexed, 'cause all his other orange friends were acting tougher than the next guy. One put on a grimace, one wore a scowl, one even wore a sheet and then began to howl. He was oh so happy to be the little girl's choice. He giggled and he stammered in his shy little voice. Then he whispered to her sweetly in their cozy embrace, I want a pretty smile just like the one on your face. I'm only making one appearance in this fleeting pumpkin life. Could you grant my one desire when you carved me with that knife? Please, 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 please give me a smile. I'm only gonna be here for the littlest while. Don't wanna be the jack-o'-lantern scaring away every candy-loving kid who's trick-or-treating today. I'd be ever so grateful if you give me a grin. Let all the happy little children see the brightness within. Don't give me no fangs like that mean crocodile. Please make me pretty, please give me a smile. The littlest while. I don't wanna be the jack-o'-lantern scaring away every candy-loving kid who's trick-or-treating today. Give me a great big grin, I'll be the happiest guy. The evening after Halloween, I'll be the tastiest pie.